main complications are the consequences of increased afterload and of arterial damage. We have myocardial ischemia and myocardial infarction. We have stroke. These are the two main causes of cardiovascular mortality. We have heart failure, and in addition to that, we have to mention the development of aortic aneurysm and dissection, the occurrence of decreased renal function and renal failure, and in severe and untreated hypertension, the occurrence of malignant retinopathy.